Peter Berg is an incredibly dynamic director. He works very quickly, but in a way that you sort of like get out of your head. You don't have time to think about ego-y things. You work fast and you work dirty, and at the end of the day, it really gets the job done. And he also is an actor, so he has that perspective. He knows like certain tricks to do to get you out of your head, to get something to feel supernatural.